and even forged friendships with some of the interned. Monty Trethewen joined Morris once more in Mai Mai in June 1942 as assistant to Douglas Roberts, and both men came to admire the quality of Oldfield's work. His quick and accurate assessment of reports, his formidable memory, and his easy way of dealing with people at every level made an indelible impression. Syme's raison d'etre was the collection and analysis of security information throughout the Middle East, and passing it to the military leaders who needed it. One of Syme's key relationships was with Advanced Headquarters A Force, led by the legendary Brigadier Dudley Clark. A Force was set up by Clark in 1941 on the instructions of the British Commander-in-Chief, General Sir Archibald Wavell, to orchestrate deceptions to confound and confuse the enemy, often by spreading and fomenting misinformation. Soldiers were dressed in fake SAS uniforms and sent out to wander around Cairo, Port Said and Alexandria, sparking rumours that the Allies had greater military might than was in fact the case. Rumours of a non-existent British 12th Army in Egypt were propagated, even when an imaginary force like this turned out to be not where the German intelligence had told their military it should be. This was put down not to deception, but to Allied plans having changed. Dudley Clark was a colourful character and had gained a measure of fame in October 1941 when he was arrested in Madrid by Spanish intelligence en route to Cairo, dressed as a woman. In his debrief to his superiors after being released, Clark claimed he was delivering the clothes to a female friend in the Spanish capital and was merely having a joke. They accepted his explanation, with the footnote that it seemed highly coincidental that the woman's clothes, including lingerie and shoes, should have fitted Brigadier Clark quite so well. The work Morris was doing undercover involved going to the bars and nightclubs of Beirut, generally taking on the persona of a more senior officer to lend credibility and kudos, engaging with people who had been identified as potential enemies, sometimes Syrian nationalists, sometimes member of one of the German intelligence services,